Hi friends, so this video shows how to enable or disable keyboard auto correction. Open message app, tap on this icon, then tap on this plus icon, then tap on this icon, then select settings, tap on settings, then tap on prediction. Here you can see prediction option, tap on that. So here you can see prediction and auto correction. So if you enable auto correction, it will correct typing mistake automatically. If you want to disable this option, you can tap here and disable it. If you want to disable prediction, you can tap here and disable. Right now I have disabled auto correction and prediction. If you want to enable it, first you have to enable prediction, then you have to enable auto correction. So this way we can enable or disable auto correction. I hope you enjoy this video. Please subscribe my channel. Please like and share the video.